Club Chem is MIT's Undergraduate Chemistry Association. We have a three-pronged mission statement. First, we aim to bring MIT undergraduates together with other MIT undergraduates who are interested in chemistry. Our second is that we want to bring together those people who are interested in chemistry with faculty in the chemistry department. And this we do through faculty dinners. These are catered events and very relaxed, typically, where the professor will talk about his research, talk about his trajectory to getting to where he is now, give advice.
Right. And that way, when I give the lecture, I don't have to look at my notes that much because I mostly remember.
And it's a chance for majors and non-majors to get to know the professor outside of the classroom and also to get a feel for how chemistry is done at MIT. Third mission statement we have is to bring together undergraduates at MIT interested in chemistry with K-12 students in the greater Boston area. We do this through what we call magic shows, which are really just chemistry demonstrations aimed at kind of evoking an interest in chemistry.
So one of the great things about Club Chem is that you don't have to be a chemist to join. Oh, I'm actually a mechanical engineer, and I decided to join basically because I'm really excited about chemistry and I really like the idea of using chemistry for a magic show. It's really cool to get the opportunity to get someone else excited about chemistry because it's something I really like. And so when you go to schools and you see the kids that really get into the science and the how it works, you get really excited too. And that's really what we're trying to do with Club Chem, to reach out to whoever we can and get them excited about chemistry.
So as being the faculty advisor at Club Chem, I really enjoy interacting with Course 5 majors and understanding what their interests are and being able to be a resource for them to really allow them and help them advance their career. You know, do they have questions about graduate school applications or getting into medical school or how they can use what they're learning right now to really bring about change in their life? In addition, you know, I really think it's important to share the excitement that we have about science with the community. And so, and this is my primary motivation for being a part of Club Chem.
Thinking back to my own path and how I developed my interest for chemistry, I realized that it was a summation of many small experiences and often one-on-one experiences with people or science that inspired me to take this path. And so it's very rewarding for me personally to see that kind of moment of inspiration in one of the kids at our magic shows, where they look at it and they ask you something about it, and it's typically a very poignant question and an interesting question. And to see that develop is truly an honor and inspiring. It underscores the importance of education in science.
After being here so much, you want to do something for the people around you, you know, for the community. You're taking the chemistry out of MIT. That's probably one of the main reasons why people want to get involved with Club Chem, the outreach part of it. It feels good to have a positive impact in someone else.